The Nexus science team is completely blown away by what you found in the Remnant City. Back in the Milky Way, did it feel like this when you were out looking for Prothean artifacts?
Are you kidding? This is way better.
I wouldn't have said it, but I'm glad you did. No offense to the Protheans. You know, the discovery of the Angaran origins have made me think hard about creation. If the Jardin were capable of creating life, then what does that say about God?
You're wondering if he could be just a scientist?
What if our creator is just like the Jardin, advanced but mortal, fallible?
Even in that scenario, a higher power could still exist.
There could always be something greater. Greater than us. Greater than the Jardin. I had faith before, and I'll keep having faith. Because that's what faith is. Thank you, Ryder. You always know how to make me feel better.
Yes, because, you know, great girl. Lovely, lovely person.
Draxus theories. A real Turian aeronaut. The first to cross the ocean in a balloon.
On Paladin? Brave soul. There aren't many soft places to land.
Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe.
Intense scourge activity is common in this area. Might be worth planting a probe. The data collection probe is prepped whenever you're ready, Ryder.
Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Detecting what's left of a ship. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Getting a scan.
One of the most remote systems in the cluster. We're on the brink.
Exciting, isn't it? Anomaly detected.
This is one of the chosen data collection nav points. We should release a probe.
anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
The data collection probe is prepped whenever you're ready, Ryder. Approximating remnant ship dynamics. Sam?
Building predictive model.
Between the remnant city Meridian and however the Scourge fits in, pardon my Martian, it's all weird as shite.
Seems busy up here. Did I get what we needed?
You got us something, all right? The key to it all. In here.
The mother of all navigational aids.
Take that back to the Remnant City, find an override, and their ships will fly the same vector as Meridian.
With correction for the Scourge, you'll have its exact location.
The heart of the Vault Network. We can do it.
Feels different coming back here now.
We're different. We're ready.
Sam's marked a potential override for Remnant ship control. A tower with its own energy grid.
It may be one of the controls that deployed Meridian, and the means to find it again.
Thank you. everything looks right, Pathfinder. Find the override, apply that hardware, and the Remnant will fly the same vector as Meridian.
And all our work together will pay off. Ready?
It's time, and we're due.
Then let's do this.
Tempest, we're going in. Quiet so far, but something's different.
Orbital scans identified a separate energy grid within the tower.
So that means...
defenses here may not be on our side.
145 meters to projected override controls.
Through the door. Eyes open. Remnant! They don't look friendly!
Understatement.
Must be close to the controls we need. Let's move. One last remnant door.
Controls are ahead. Projections suggest multiple launch bays and possible links to Meridian deployment.
We are so close. After so much fight.
Sam, everything ready?
All relevant data is queued for uplink.
Right. Let's find a path.
Remnant ships have lifted off. They're following the override vector.
The Scourge is moving. But they're getting through to... something.
Meridian, Pathfinder.
That's Meridian? Looks strange.
Can this be correct? The data says it's hollow.
A self-contained seed world. It is the heart of the Vault Network, and when reactivated, every connected planet will be affected. It is the means to make Helios a home, Pathfinder.
This is the day everyone in the Initiative has hoped and worked for. Ever since we left our own stars.
Congratulations, Pathfinder. A great day for us all. Rival, that you are a false thing, a lie.
Get back to the Tempest!
Once I saw what made you special, your connection, I knew how and when to take it from you. I let you find Meridian, and now I'll use your Sam to weaponize it. All Helios will be exalted, or one by one your worlds will die, starting with Eos. All I need to start is an implant like yours. And thanks to your memories, I know who else has one. Another reason to take the Hyperion. Fall to darkness, Pathfinder. You were almost worthy.